Puncture the flesh!
This time,
salt the wound!
Pound the flesh!
All right, boys, take him out!
Target hit!
It's time! It's time for my pound of flesh!
Come meet your maker!
Time pound! Some meat popping!
Bullseye!
Thank you.
bites it does. Armament's here.
Okay, this Mad Mel guy, I know him. He's the one's been stealing all my runners and putting them in the hands of these jagoffs. Hey, you say hello from Scooter. And by that I mean you just go murder the crap out of him, alright?
Thank you. puppets!
Yeah! There's no escaping, Merc!
I got the ride. Mounting up. TC the vehicle. Mounting up.
Ride.
mounting up.
In person.
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt flats, and I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
Yes? Did you need something?
Details that would confuse the lot of you, I have concluded that the vault is more than likely genuine. In addition to that fact, which has probably burned a hole in your brain, the vault can only be opened once every 2 centuries, and that time is about to arrive.
You're avoiding the negative element around here.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something he needs done. You should ask him about it.
See you soon.
Hello! There are new missions available at the New Haven Bounty Board.